stay up and roll 20 real quick.
Well, that's for doing. You don't need anything.
Oh, wait. No, it's still you.
Alice, away with you, amigo. Mario, month, day, circle,
it's
star.
Fabio.
And then I heard something my ears could not, my rich ears could not believe. We had actually discovered the legendary treasure of the Pirate King Cortez. Oh, I had such an erection the thought of all of that money. That's it. We just pooped you out.
Yep. Fabri, how dare you? Can I use squish? Okay. No, not that one. This one. I just need to kill one more thing. Ooh, 9 shine sprites.
Like an earthquake in there. Are you all right? Yahoo! You beat Cortez. Wow, you're really something.
Okay.
Oh. Yes. Now you've got some free time. Why don't you get us out of here? Why don't you get us the fuck out of here, asshole?
A toad.
Oh, that chicken got this wall here to crack a bit. I feel a breeze.
You'll be feeling a breeze soon, little boy.
If we could break down this wall, I think we could escape. I guess that's not much help. What? A breeze? How are we gonna bust that solid rock, though?
I can't find that way. Fire in the hole! Look out, little toad!
Yeah, it worked like it, just like I said. Well, me first!
The toad all the way in the back. I'll go next!
Come on, everybody, let's get out of here! The steel came here, it's just not good for my skin. Let's go, Frankie! You saved our lives, man, but I'll never forget you. But I need to leave now.
Ah, fresh air. Let me check.
I don't think you should look yet.
What's all the hell about? Let me through.
Mario, welcome back to you, my stalwart captain.
My poor captain.
So, have you found the treasure? How is our little expedition faring?
Did you find my expanse of money?
What? The spirit Cortez was guarding the treasure?
He sounds like a poor person.
And you beat him, but you left all the treasure there? You
impudent poor peasant!
Oh, what were you thinking? Were you trying to be nice? Oh, well.
Oh, wait.
Ah, well, I guess that's what I like about you, I guess.
Kiki.
Sorry, I didn't realize it was Papas that whole time.
Could it be? Brother? Sister? You, what are you doing here? I came looking for you, brother. On the way to this island, I came looking. But ghosts attacked us, and our boat just sank. But I found you now. You're
one sank too. So you're all standing here as well.
Dot. Dot dot.
What? Hold on. What was that?
Invisible cannonballs.
What did that?
Pardon me, guys. Bruh, I mean. Bruh. Oh, fuck.
Bruh.
So sorry to surprise you. No way for that fake blindness anymore. Good job getting the crystal star. Oh, yeah, seriously, good job getting it for me. Okay, now. Ain't that good old Four Eyes? Hasn't Four Eyes?
Yeah, that is Four Eyes. What's he doing over there? Hey! Four Eyes! It's dangerous up there!
Use this! Look at the lukewarm reception of dramatic entrance here! Oh, whatever. I'll start out for you idiots. You may have known me as Four Eyes, but I was definitely a traitor. Dun dun dun. We kinda guessed that. But, my great Lord Crump. Oh man, did I fool you? No, not really. I want to mash my into the shadows for this war. It hurts to be this good.
I'll give you something to hurt for.
Nah, Mara, enough of this. I'm on schedule here. Hand over the crystal star. Because you know what will happen if you don't. Starboard cannons, port cannons, fire! that's Fabio.
Yikes! Fabio's was a pirate all over this time! Madness! Well, what are we all standing around for? Cannons, people! We must flee! Yes!
War sailors, we're not much good for anything with our ships there.
Wait! I have it! I'm a genius! We have a ship in hand, and a fine one, I must say! Mario, take me to Cortez! Yes, my brain remembered what you had said. You said that Cortez had a ship. If the legend is true, then we should be unstoppable in that cursed ship.
Mario, what are you talking about? That's crazy! This is Cortez the pirate you're talking about here. Even if Mario did beat him, why would he let you in his ship, huh? He'll cream you! Cream you!
Hey, I may be a coward and a god, but I still need you. I have a duty to protect you. We'll be cannon fodder if we sit and wag our tongues like little doggies. I love
little doggies. Like little poor doggies.
We must at least try, Cortez. I want to hear no complaints. I am your leader, and I will negotiate with this Cortez.
I will offer him as much gold as necessary.
Now, Mario, take me to this pirate porpoise immediately.
I'm going to have to touch a porpoise in both.
Oh.
I mean, how much gold is even lacing? Anything lower than 5% is not good enough for me. Anything lower than 99% gold is not good enough for me.
Oh, I'll be back.
Hey, I know you kicked your ass, but I'm back.
What are you doing here?
Oh, wait. It's just you again. Did you forget something? Did you forget to take these oranges?
Cortez! I have to speak to you!
what possess you to lend my sheep, Holmes? And who are you anyway, eh?
My name is Flavio. We are in big trouble and we could really use your ship.
Really use your purpose,
we
ship?
We must protect our crew from bad pirates that are blasting us to bits.
To poor people bits?
We just need to borrow your ship for the teensiest little while. I'm swooning over.
What are you talking about, muchacho? I do not rent this ship for pleasure cruises. And even if I would let you keep, this ship is magical and cannot move now. The key to powering this ship is the mystical skull gem.
The skull gem? You mean this?
You have the skull gem?
Yes, I do. Alright, well, what do you say to this proposition then? Take the gem handed down through generations of my family and lend us your ship. I think that is a pretty fair deal, do you not think, Cortez, old friend?
We've lately just met. Old friend, your ancestor stole that gem from me, you scrubby peacock. You must be very brave or very, very stupid to ask such a thing of me. I should turn you into a piñata and throw a party on the beach.
Wait just a moment. Do not make me have money or trounce you again.
I did not think to do that. No, you handle him. Go.
Well, if I do, I will throw this stone into the sea where you will never find it. How would that be?
You rattled my bones, Signor Peacock. Very well. I accept your bargain, amigo. Now be very careful with that name, eh?
Check and mate, Flavio. I did not make my fortune by failing in negotiation, no?
I did not...
You can talk your way through any deal, I say. Now, you take this.
Floating gem.
Yum.
Skull 8.
Nah, my precious black skull was here to see the game, eh? I was getting quite annoyed with some cannons outside anyway. I can really stretch my bones and wreak havoc on the sea like the old days.
No, Mario, feel free to thank me any time for saving us all, but now we sail.
This place still reeks of poor people.
All that gold makes me swoon.
And hard.
I haven't had gold hair in so
long. Hey, we're coming too!
Let's take a drop all the world, guys. Just like this one.
Flavio, fancy plans. Bold and glory, come on, Captain Stash. What are you people doing on
it's
my
boat? It's been a millennium since I gazed upon the seas. Come to the open waters, eh?
Ew, why do you want to do that in open waters?
I got ammo and spare, how about that for boom bossa boom? You fire cannons here without my permission. You have nerve, mortal.
Light paper.
Holy shit! What the?
Why are they on the sails?
Jesus Christ! What the fuck? I'm gonna sink this wild ghost ship to the bottom of the ocean. Hear my voice, Beerus. Take your ship and show them the meaning of fear.
Mario, my captain, it's now your turn again. Get over there and rule that path.
Oh my god, there's some toad or switchy places with him.
I'm gonna turn you guys into weed seeds.
Weed seeds?
Weed seeds.
Ooh, I like
weed. Wait, that's not right. I'll turn you into seaweed! And you're.
Seaweed. Alright.
You should be able
to. Oh, yeah, you just don't have those.
You have to, yeah, you have to paddle on them.
Cabela, you're up front.
What?
Why me?
Lancelord Crump, not this guy again. Max HP is 30, attack is 3, defense is 0. He just attacks normally, so don't worry much about him. But those axe knots and those cross knots all around him are a force to be reckoned with. They're going to attack us with all kinds of weird moves. I can just feel it. If you take out their leader, though, they won't have the focus to attack. Get Crump.
All right.
Kick his ass.
Ooh, you just got.
Man, you need fucking dodge bomb.
Why? Oh, now you pull him out. Oh, now you pull out, Mario. Shut up, Peach! Stop talking! Please!
What?
This tiny Yoshi takes on 6 dudes.
Oh.
Damn it! That's such a waste of FP!
Oh, I can't do that. Alright. Nope. Bad boy. There we go. I should put Mario on the front so they start getting shots.
You're not gonna get off that easily, losers. Let's see how you like this. Cross notes! What the hell?
You're not even gonna see his special attack. Oh my god, you are gonna kill him this turn. Oh!
You just raped my Yoshi. You just raped my tool.
You can't bang at Yoshis.
Oh, foolish mortal.
Well, hit him with the power smash. Why do you not have hammer throw off? Why do you not have hammer throw off 7S?
I chose not to, it's not that helpful.
Oh my god, exactly 5 too.
You.
What'd you expect? Hi, friends.
Man, this is no good. I thought I was almost aced for a second there. But you have to finish me off, get you sea urchins. I'm going. But no, I'm down, but no way I'm out.
Do this a special way.
Yeah, boy. I can't even see them.
Oh, no, I can.
Holy shit.
Oh. Yeah. Do we have enough star power to do this? Yeah, we do.
Out of the way.
Some of the bombs. I want to see
just
how much.
Just do it again. Just do it again. Yeah. You just gotta throw it really far, though. That is the opposite of really far. There you go.
Aw, that's a nice 2 damage.
Oh, that's so cute.
Aw, little peasant.
Is that really not hurting?
Oh, their hitbox is in the center.
Oh, that sucks. Well, they only have one.
Oh, these guys are in the way. I won't be able to power smash them. Okay, now their hitbox is over here.
Okay. Hopefully they're all...
So I have 3 levels of power.
God!
Damn.
Okay. This ain't even with the upgraded hammer either.
Fuck you all, freedom!
Back here, guys.
Back.
I wonder how well this will work.
He goes, excuse me, pardon me.
Yeah, he's busy, so... Can I miss?
I don't know.
How dare you.
How dare you do 1 whole damage to Bobbery.
He is my... damaged my bomb.
Well, I mean, it doesn't really matter. We'll never find out if those bombs did this. Or not. Because you did 10 damage to him that way.
Hey.
Well, that's more than enough for a level up. But what you gonna choose, BP? I think that's the only thing you've chosen the whole time you had the controller.
It's the only useful thing. I got to the end of the game, and it came time to do the Pit of 100 Trials. I ended up exchanging heart points and flower points for BP. Because that's all I ever need.
Ah! Man, this is getting old. How can I lose? Again! I hate losing!
You're a loser. What do you expect?
I gotta think of another excuse for Grotus. That pow, I'm gone!
Bye.
Not so fast, amigo.
Get back here, you son of a bitch. Well, not a little boy, I should say. He won't be too keen on seeing us again, eh?
Yeah, we'll go to him.
Where you going, guys?
Eat seaweed! We did it! Way to go! See, it's funny because we're pirates. On the sea. Seaweed?
Shut up, Toad. You already made that joke.
Seaweed!
He already beat you to that joke. Stupid Toad.
I was hoping you went up to his very close and whispered seaweed.
It's me.